Oh, good. Oh, good.
She'll be out tomorrow.
Oh, she will?
Yes.
But not tonight?
No.
Ah, is that a shame? Who's going to be here tonight?
I will be there.
Oh, you'll be there.
And Stitz.
Rex.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you very much.
This is my doctor and my tennis partner for 30 years.
This is very nice. It's a tremendous pleasure. Thank you very kindly.
This is Reverend Bauman, my pastor for 30 years.
How do you do, sir? How do you do, sir? It's nice to see you. Thank you.
Bob Letter. Bob actually gave the tree that you planted out here. He's
and I'm the grandfather of the little girl that told you that her Uncle Rob had more than you. Nice to see you.
Joe Carnassi.
Mr. President, nice to meet you. It's a pleasure to meet you.
And Mr. Ted Gray.
How do you do, sir? How do you do, sir?
Sam.
Well, what we're here for, really, is the President's Award for Distinguished Federal Civilian Service to the Reverend W. Scouten. With profound appreciation, highest esteem, and great personal satisfaction, during more than 37 years of distinguished federal service, the last 16 as Chief Usher of the Executive Mansion, Rex Scouten has consistently demonstrated resourcefulness, good taste, sound judgment, and tireless devotion to duty. From supervising the construction and operation of improved facilities for the Executive Mansion, its 18 acres of grounds, and its magnificent collection of art and craftsmanship, to organizing major ceremonies of state or informal manifestations of First Family hospitality, Chief Usher Scouten's paramount concern always has been the comfort and safety of the nation's chief executive and his family. Rex Scouten has been a model civil servant, a living paradigm of the high ideals and devotion to duty of all unsung heroes who dedicate their lives to serving their country with humility and unfailing zeal, honor, and fidelity. On behalf of all Americans, I am proud to commend his life of public service and to salute him as a wise guardian and custodian of one of this republic's great treasures.
Well, that's a lot, isn't it? Thank you so much. This and all other kindnesses in this situation. I don't know how to thank you.
Thank you for taking a couple of greenhorns in tow and getting to know our way around.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I don't well say. Thank you.
Well deserved.
You bet. You bet.
Oh, sure. Of course.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to be going that way.
You're going to
all right.
Yeah.
Come with us.
So I'll go with you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Goodbye, honey.
I appreciate that.
I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
I didn't have anything. Oh, I did this.
Nice to see you. Thank you all for being
here. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Couldn't be happier.